Hey everyone, welcome to the 2017 NEF Show here at Akron Athletes House. Let's take a look at the vendors and pilots. We got a lot going on today. One of our main sponsors is Rapid Models, Mark Sturmer. He helped put this all on with the Marks Club. Here's his foamy vendor. He's got this gorgeous B-17 we're going to see fly in a little bit. It's got foam kits, glue, carbon, everything you need to scratch build your own airplanes and build his. Another one of the cool things, best for the spectators, we got flight simulators set up here. Sit down, learn to fly. You can do it right here on the big screen, and you don't even have to worry about wrecking airplanes. We got the University of Akron. One of their test models here. This is really cool.
Actually, it's not a test model.
Yeah, you want to explain what it is for real?
Okay. So we have two different classes that we compete in, and it's a world-class event. This is our regular class, which is a heavy lift aircraft, and we took second in the world, first in the nation, last year in Florida.
In California last year.
So this plane weighs about 8 pounds empty, and it will carry 30 pounds of payload, 32
wow.
if it's cold out.
Yep. That's really neat.
This is our payload. It's a tin bismuth alloy. So we'll have a big old ingot of this. It's about 32 pounds.
Awesome. All right, guys, thank you. Thanks for being here. Okay, down here is the 3D section. Let's go take a look. All the 3D airplanes have their own side down here, as you can see. They fly 3D all day, nonstop. Plenty of room here. Not exactly sure which hobby shop, but hobby shops, swap shops, they all come in here and set up so you have plenty of things if you break an airplane or you want something new. This is model plane foam. Cases of foam. Happy cupcakes are here. Awesome for your snacks. Our AMA is here supporting our event. Anybody that's interested in becoming a member or whatnot, want to fly, here it is. Hey guys. Over here we got West Michigan Park Flyers. They come all the way down here for this event. They sell these airplanes custom built, ready to fly, your color scheme. They have everything you need. They're another major supporter of this event. Another one of our vendors here. Screwdrivers, cutting tools, X-Acto blades, syringes, heat shrink tubing, everything you might need. Okay, well, let's go down pilot row and see all the airplanes that are here. There's Mark Radcliffe. Hi, Mark.
Hi.
One of our AMA reps. This is the flight line. This is where we all fly here, just like you do out at your model field. And out here's where you fly. Plenty of room if you've never been here before. This is an awesome facility. We have everything from airplane kits, scratch builds. These are two incredible scratch builds. Oh my gosh, let me tell you. They have hundreds of feet of extension cord, so you got plenty of options for charging your batteries. They supply their own tables, so you don't have to worry about that. Here's the hardworking guys that run the show. Hey guys. We have 120 some pilots this year. That's awesome. We want to double that next year. Okay, we're going to go to the west side of the facility here, and we're going to show you something else that's pretty cool. for everybody interested in FPV racing. Look at this. This is crazy. They got this really cool obstacle course down here. Let's check it out.
Flyers from the DR1. Did you build them?
Quarter scale plans from Nick Ciroli. 4 cell 2200 battery.
Like duration is about 5 minutes.
I think it's about 5 minutes worth of flight out of that cell. So. Besides the poison
servers.
Yes. Yeah.
Turnagey
9-gram
servers.
All 9-gram servers are turning.
You fly this outside?
Yes.
I
have a build site on Facebook called Lost Things. Anybody wants to make videos?
We also have a build site called Monster Homies online if anybody wants to look at any videos and plans and whatnot.
Man, I feel good enough.
Bless you.
Here at the 2017 NEF. Thanks everybody that came out. Check out our video, and if you haven't been to this show, definitely consider it for next year. We're going to do this again.